This song is called I Saw the Ghost of Jesse James. It was actually written by me in 2014, I believe, for a good friend in Kansas called Deborah Boring Fueling, who had serious cancer problems at the time. And I wrote the song to cheer her up. It's just a bit of fun and poking fun at big heroes who are actually murderers and thieves and whatever. I have no time for them. Anyway, here we go. Down in Texas, looking at the cows, gold stream sparkles and oil wealth flow. In the country where the big sky range, where buffalo once rambled, well, I'm a Jesse James. He was riding a piebald mare, taking time to tell me I should now beware of posses chasing shadows they can never catch. Like politicians tell you, we'll change life. Come in here.
Yippee-ya, 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 yippee-ya.
thank you. That was my kid brother. He's over having a bit of fun from Ireland.